this be a normal field trip?
With a friend?
No way!
Oh. Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good.
Yeah.
Next thing that you know, you'll see it.
Octopus in the neighborhood.
Surfing on a sound wave, swinging through the stars.
Yeah.
Take a nap at your intestine. Take your second right back, Mars.
On the magic school bus.
Alligator nostril.
Climb on the magic school bus.
Make a plane, don't you?
Take that.
On our magic school bus.
Rock the river of lava.
On the magic school bus.
Such a fine thing to do. Strap your bones right to the seat. Come on in and don't be shy.
Come on.
Just to make your day complete, you might get baked into a pie.
On a magic school bus.
Step inside, it's a wilder ride. Come on.
Ride on the magic school bus.
It was a day like any other day.
Okay, kids. Summer! Those look wonderful, darling!
A praying mantis!
It's not the mantis who should be praying, it's the mom and dad!
That bug is so bogus, no way I'd be scared!
According to my research, Stand By Your Mantis came out in 1953.
Yeah, and the critics probably said, get the exterminator.
You know, Liz, this is my idea of a field trip.
That is totally unrealistic. You don't catch an insect by blindfolding it. And besides, there's no such thing as a 50-foot praying mantis. And even if there were, you could trap it instead of trying to destroy it.
What's the matter, Carlos? Not into insects?
They're not my favorite thing in the world, okay? And what I really hate are spiders!
Ah! Wait, wait! Spiders aren't insects, you know. They have 8 legs, and insects only have 6. Here, I'll show ya. Gotcha! See? It's an orb spider.
Yuck! Just because you love spiders doesn't mean everyone does. Hey, Carlos, I thought you weren't scared of anything.
Yikes! What is that? Is it just me, or is it...
Miss Frizzle!
Popcorn, anyone?
Shh! Look, the giant mantis is back.
Honey, we just can't afford a skylight right now. Never mind.
Awesome.
This is General Araneus. Let's get this son of a... Prepare Operation Buckspread.
Disgusting!
Guess that didn't work.
That was mean. Surely there's a better way to catch a praying mantis than that.
There is no better way. Don't call me sure.
Huh? If I were in that movie, I'd trap the mantis, take it somewhere safe, and let it go.
You'd trap it? Sounds like a plan to me.
Wait a minute. I thought coming to this movie was our field trip.
Correctamundo. All set, everyone? Where are we going, Miss Frizzle? Next stop, the silver screen!
Now this is what I call a drive-in movie.
Hey!
This is the same street the mantis was on.
And here's a piece of the blindfold.
We're in the movie?
We're in the movie.
Then we've got to find General Araneus.
According to my film guide, the first place we should look is the Military Command Center.
As command centers go, mine was pretty rare. Make that medium rare. Nevertheless, it was the nerve center of Operation Wash that mantis right out of my
and send it on its way.
General?
Call it instinct. Call it sixth sense. Call it woman's intuition.
General, where are you?
General, where are you? Has been reassigned. I'm in control here.
You can't kill the praying mantis.
Don't be so negative. I'll get it.
What's going on?
Hey, what's happening?
Calm down, Mantis. You know you don't really want to hurt anyone.
I guess it wanted onions on that burger.
Whoa!
Oh, bad! Oh, bad, bad, bad! Do something, Phoebe!
Yeah, Phoebe. Start trapping. Well, anyone have a 50-foot plastic cup?
Phoebe, come on! You said you knew how to trap the mantis.
I think what we need is a professional bug trapper.
Well, as I always say, look to Mother Nature for the best of everything.
Good idea. Where is she? Mom!
To the bus!
I hate to do this, madam, but I'm commandeering this bus.
Yes, sir.
Now, how do we start this thing? Does military intelligence know about this bus? What does this button do?
Oh, I wouldn't press that button, General, if I were you.
How about this one?
Uh-uh.
Now, what about this one?
Well...
They sure are strong.
Come on, Carlos. Give us a hand. I know what makes a web like this. A spider.
Miss Frizzle, I thought we were going to find a professional trapper, not a trap. Where is Miss Frizzle anyway?
Here I am, class. You know where I come from? The best way to tap into a trapper is to get wrapped in her trap.
If that fly isn't careful, it's gonna get wrapped in a trap, too. Shoo, fly!
Doesn't it see the web?
No, it doesn't. It's headed right for it.
Whoa! That fly never knew the web was there.
That's because the web is nearly invisible.
Bet that fly wishes he had stayed home today.
Arnold!
I wonder where this line goes.
I wouldn't tug on that, Keisha.
Spider!
An orb spider, actually. You pulled on its signal line and told it dinner was ready.
Trapper trick number one. Stay out of sight till your meal is stuck tight.
You mean spiders are the professional trappers?
I don't want to be spider food. Help!
I'll cut some of these anchor lines.
That spider came out of nowhere.
Pretty amazing, if you ask me. It has a built-in fly alarm.
And some web lines that aren't sticky, so the spider doesn't get zapped by its own trap.
As my old trapper friend, Jean-Paul Labyrinth, used to say, the spider that snares the best fares the best.
This is your general speaking. I'm inside some sort of magical school bus, headed for our top-secret location. Prepare Operation SWAT!
Come on! We've got to get back to the movie and save Liz.
What's Liz doing?
That button will get us back in again.
Come on.
You can do it.
Hit the button.
All I need to get that overblown bug is a little bait.
What does he mean by bait? What kind of bait?
Praying mantis bait.
Liz!
centipede? That's like saying, oh, it's only Godzilla.
Wow, that centipede didn't have a chance. A spider in hiding. Another trapping technique.
Look, there's some kind of trap door hidden here.
Which could be why the critter who made it is called a trapdoor spider.
I get it. The trapdoor spider hides inside here until something juicy comes along. Then she opens the door and gotcha!
Carlos! According to my research, you're never more than 3 feet away from a spider.
Yikes! We keep running into spiders. They're everywhere.
But don't you see, Arnold? Spiders are trappers.
The best in the business.
Beetle, at 6 o'clock. Look out, spider! The spider won't let him in.
I wouldn't let him in either.
Uh-oh.
Run!
Woo-hoo! Quick, over here. Nobody's home.
This sure is a nice, safe place to hide.
That's right, Wanda. Trapper trick number two. The trapper that knows when to run and hide lives to trap another day. All clear.
Hello, Ashley, bait shop. What does a 50-foot praying mantis eat?
Anything she wants. Everyone's a comedian.
What I'd call an all-encompassing experience. All class! Oh, that tickles!
Miss Frizzle!
Say hello to the Dinopus spider, trapper extraordinaire. She doesn't wait for the food to come to her trap. She takes her trap to the food. Oh, look! I've been invited to dinner!
You mean you're going to be dinner?
Not if we have anything to say about it.
Okay, Dinopus. Just let go of Miss Frizzle! Thank you.
Oh, well, I guess we'll just have to study how a trapper eats when she's trapped some other day.
Well, well, what do we have here? A lizard. Or should I say, praying mantis bait? I don't know, but I...
Oh, no! Araneus has got Liz!
We've got to get back in there and trap that general! Prepare Operation Spider!
Oh, Liz, get us in, please. Push the button.
I've been told catching a bug is pretty cool.
What was that? You again.
Yikes!
Where'd my bait go?
Hang on, Liz. I'm making a web, and I'm gonna trap that general.
Ah-ha! There she is.
Wait a second, I'm almost finished. Oh, rats.
Sorry we can't stick around, kids. We got places to go, mantises to feed.
You can't take Liz. Come back. Ugh. Spinning a web is harder than it looks.
Take me to the park. And step on it.
We've got to get to that park before the praying mantis does.
Don't feel bad, Phoebe. Only a giant spider could trap that general.
Yes. Arnold, you're a genius. Isn't he, Miss Frizzle?
His idea certainly has legs.
But... I was just kidding.
Come on, Bus. Do your stuff.
I was just kidding.
Eight legs?
Check.
Spider silk spinners?
Check.
Buckle up, class. has just begun.
Wasn't in the car.
Okay, okay. What did we learn from this?
Never order mushrooms and anchovies on the same pizza.
Carlos!
What we learned is, for prey on the ground, use a trap on the ground.
Except our prey wasn't on the ground.
Is it just me, or is that the general up here?
And Liz!
For prey in the air, use a trap in the air.
A spider web!
Prepare Operation Orb Spider Bus. Let the spinnerets fly.
At my old school, the bus never made a web.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
There's no time to be sick. We've gotta be ready for the general.
Begin the radio spokes.
Whoa!
Hang on!
Spin that web!
Ready for the sticky stuff! Web almost complete.
And just in time.
Here comes the general. Hit the signal line.
Lizard here. Get it now. Get it free. What the? Is that a spider web? Bet you'd hate to be in my shoes, huh, kids? Me too!
Oh no! The general's getting away again! Forget the general. Our only chance to save Liz now is to stop the mantis.
But the mantis is too big for a trap door.
And we can't wait for it to fly into our web.
Oh, someone's in the kitchen with Dino. Someone's in the kitchen with Dinopus.
That's it. Take the trap to the mantis. Prepare for Operation Trapper Extraordinaire.
I think she's got it.
I'm gonna get that creature. Ow! Oof! Ow! If it's the last thing I do.
Don't go away, pal.
Welcome to your new and final destination, Lizzie. Step right up and get your free lizard. No waiting, no refund.
This isn't going to be pretty.
What?
No! 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 No!
Now!
We got it!
More silk! I hereby declare this mantis trapped. You guys get Liz. We'll take care of the general.
Careful, Liz. Easy. That's it.
Oh! I order you to return my bait this instant.
Sorry, General. Liz belongs with us.
I want my bait!
But here's something you can have.
Oh.
what happened, didn't you?
Another happy ending. Good work, class. Hit it, Liz!
You're safe now, my little friend. No more getting giant. Understand?
Our work here is done. We can go home now.
I tell you, that was one of the best field trips ever!
So I guess you don't hate spiders anymore, huh, Carlos?
No way! I mean the way they use traps so they stay safe while they catch their prey. It's too much!
Well, as my great-uncle Arachnid used to say, there's nothing like a spider to teach you everything you need to know!